we can get up into the turret. It's a gun, I think, or not. No, it's, what is that? Oh, it turns a turret.
Oh, it's here.
Yeah. Shoots out of that darn hole. 155 millimeter turret. Yeah, man. Joey should have come. I wonder if we can go up. Oh, on the way? Heck no. 8? It's not hooked on. This turret. 1907 and 1909 consisted of a 55 millimeter fully swiveling shortened gun located under the dome. It was aimed by means of hand wheels in the front. The turret is of the retractable type, which rises to fire and then immediately drops back inside. The operation for lifting the turret was performed by 3 sappers using hand wheels and gears. A winch to lower the heights of the weights, which drew 2 cables in the middle and caused 2 counterweights at either end to also descend. Oh, you can only go this far. Sounds like the crowd is coming.